shouldn't have survived, humanity. Collapse was meant as end. Lucky you. Coveting only source of truth. It will reach witness, you know. Can't avoid reckoning. Earth, soul, humanity, nothing. A blip in grand symphony.
Talking to yourself again, huh? Glad you're finding creative ways to stay entertained.
Hello, everybody. I'm here to show you a little bit of, well, more so of the dialogue, I should say, all the way up to my little excursion with using this thing for the very first time. But here is the little weapon that you get after dealing with a very annoying worm, which you just heard him. Enjoy, everybody. Yeah. We got him.
We're clear, but no sign of an incubator.
It must be hiding in plain sight. Look around.
Oh?
Fear swells. Deception Queen.
What did you say?
Nothing. You heard that too?
The parasite. It speaks once again.
Hey.
Down.
It worked.
You didn't think it would?
Savathun's deceptions run deep. I fear that somehow the parasite is cursed. However, I have yet to see evidence of it.
Looks like the incubator's out of juice.
And the parasite?
Its vital readings are still low.
Then we have achieved only partial success. There are more incubators hidden across the throne world. I'll attempt to locate them.
Looks like our cryptoglyphs drain too. But we may be able to fix that.
See that you do. Keep the parasite safe. I'll be in contact once I locate our next incubator.
You're welcome.
What the hell? Oh, hey! How's it hanging?
My strength returning. Done well, Guardian.
You know who we are?
Watch many of you. Where host went, I went. Long for those days.
Pine no more, Parasite. We seek information regarding humanity's collapse. Provide it, and you'll have a host again soon.
Ah, Deception Queen. Hello again. You well?
Do not toy with us. Provide the aid we seek, and we shall do the same for you.
And who hosts this humble worm, then?
The Awoken Queen will provide. Do you agree?
Deliver your promise. Gain your desire. Till then.
Did that thing just talk? Like 100% legit talk. It actually spoke. Oh, that's, okay, not gonna lie, I kinda feel bad for killing quite a few of those back on Shadowkeep. Whoo! Damn. I really feel bad now for killing a lot of those. We could've learned a lot if had we not killed so many of those things. Oh, shit! Okay, then. I'll see y'all in the next one. Not in
Mara, the worm. Can it hear us?
Not while it hibernates.
In that case, you're not really going through with this host thing. It'll corrupt you, turn you against us. Mara?
It won't.
It said you were...
Listen not to the treacherous words of a parasite.
You're deflecting.
And you're intruding. I will not speak of it again. Onward.
Okay, you bitch. Damn. Oh. All right, time to hear more from the worm.
Air here, like fundament. Good to breathe again.
Don't get used to it. You'll be back beating off a host soon enough.
A great team, Mara and I. Better than by herself. untrustworthy, that one. Plotting to kill Eris Morn, Crow, you even.
What?
You're lying.
The parasite speaks truth.
What?
Or adjacent to it, anyway. They're not plots, more contingencies. In case evil sways them. Or you.
Fuck you!
As usual, Deception Queen provides half-truths. The what? Not the why. Pulls wool over eyes once again.
Enough, Parasite. Tricks out of the Guardian's head.
You first.
What the fuck, Mara? What the fuck is this shit? Okay. Wow. Oh, wow. I don't know how to feel about that. Holy shit. Alright. I'll see y'all folks in the next one. Oh my god. Marasov, you're such a bitch. I'll see you Guardians later.
Guardian, about what was said before, my contingency plans. Darkness corrupts. Eris, my brother Aldrin. You. Whether it be in this timeline or another, we cannot risk it. Sparing you all that dark fate is my burden. It's an absolute last resort. They all are.
Okay, then.
I'm not lying to you.
But you're not telling us the whole truth either.
I have my methods. You have yours. I only ask that you trust me.
We'd ask the same of you.
In due time.
In due time, my ass, Mara. You're making plans to kill me. What the fuck, you bitch?
Wait a second. There's no hive room here. Finch, we got nothing from these hive.
Sounds like they beat you to it. I'd look around if I were you. You saw that special vision magic you Guardians love so much. I've sometimes stashed stuff over there, you know, to keep valuables hidden, even from their own. Not much care for personal property in their ranks.
Got it. We'll keep an eye out.
Is the question, like, did I really...
Wait. This looks like a cavern, but it's not. It's one of the Hive's organic buildings. Any idea what we're looking at, Finch?
No, but the Hive don't dress things up for fun. If they disguise this, whatever it is, it's because they feel like there's something worth hiding.
And we'll get to the bottom of it.
Oh, isn't that lovely? There's freaking Scorn down here. Now, why the hell would Scorn be in a place that's dressed up hive-like? Huh, I wonder. Alright, Mr. Worm, what do you have to say with us now?
Home once again. Oh, Deception Queen, come to me, gracious host.
You'll have your host just as soon as we have our information.
And why spill my juice gossip first?
Because we'll spill your insides if you don't.
Coward's way out. Kill me, lose priceless knowledge. Humanity suffers. Perhaps there's contingency for them too?
Guardian, smash the parasite's skull.
Relax. Have your precious knowledge. Surprising, you'll find Savathun, much like Mara, riddled with doubt. In the face of collapse, Savathun. Help!
Its energy is draining fast.
Cursed by the Witch Queen after everything!
Mara, it needs our help now. What do we do?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Mara, hello? She really just left.
Pain!
Okay, Okay, who can help us? Who else knows about hive worms? Of course, Finch! Fail us now.
Well, I guess we're gonna go pay a visit to Finch real quick then.
There! Ahead! The well!
Uh-huh. Oh, I gotta place the worm down. Okay.
Any better?
Barely. More! Need more! Carry me!
Carry you?
Need... Quick, baby! Hurry! Can they call you a guardian?
Worm, do you want to go underneath my boot? I can put you there. You got all your energy.
Relief.
Glad you're feeling better.
Only temporary. Shit. Deception Queen ran away. No surprise.
A momentary lapse of judgment, nothing more.
Mara, what happened?
A story for later. First, we need to ensure the parasite's stability. Deep in Savathun's palace, you'll find hive light.
Passageway nearby will guide.
Lead the way.
I don't like this worm. I really don't like this worm. Fuck. Oh! Oh, okay, I'm not gonna lie, that scared the shit out of me for a second. This is beautiful, though. Look at this architecture. Oh my gosh. Aww. But I thought you were gonna lead me down more of a hallway. Look at all this beauty. It's dark, but beautiful.
We've got heavy light readings here.
Take the cryptoglyph and fill it with that energy.
And what about you?
I'm here, in the throne world, headed to the ritual site. Meet me there once you've gathered the energy.
And here are the void. Alrighty then.
I don't suffer thieves. Here they come.
Guardian, get out of there.
Now would be a good time for another shortcut, worm.
As you command.
To, I guess, Mara, maybe?
Mara, we're here. What now?
Place the parasite inside the space. Then you must recite the first incantation. Oh, no.
What's wrong?
The Scorn. Many of them. Attracted by the presence of our parasitic friend, no doubt. Start the ritual now.
But we don't know the incantation.
I must do everything. Put me down. I'll recite. Be kind. Keep me alive.
Honestly, I would just want to see you die.
Ow! Dying here, Guardian. Stay close.
Oh, shut up.
That really took it out of me.
Incantation's complete. The worm is dying again. Mara, not to be harsh, but what's going on with you?
Before coming to you, I sought information about the voice in the dark. The witness. What I found? Well, you could say I was granted a personal viewing of our impending doom at the hands of the witness. Its poisons, piercing my mind and thoughts. I didn't know what to do. I had no plan. I was afraid. I remain haunted, unsure of the next move. But it must be made, regardless.
And made it.
We lack time. The Scorn send their strongest yet. Bring everything to me.
Uh-huh. Well, I got him. There we go.
Mara, you don't have to do this. There must be another way.
Just trust me.
Wait, what is this? What have you done?
What I said I'd do, provide you with a host. Though I guess this is really more a prison of light.
Not what we agreed.
Enough, worm. You'll live, just like you wanted. The Scorn, they see the worm as an asset to the witness. They will not relent until they have it. Take the weapon and use it against them. I need to finish the ritual or we risk our parasitic friend escaping.
Gladly. Oh, I guess it's finished. Okay.
It's over.
Not quite. Our little friend here still owes us information.
Me? Make good? After your deception?
Perhaps you'd prefer my earlier proposition of your insides lining the floor?
Yes!
Always violent. Fine. Have information. But only this. No more. Ever. Truth you seek. Humanity's collapse. Even the witness deceived. The Witch Queen did its bidding. Earned its trust. Rode alongside to apocalypse. Watched many burn. But the witness turned a violent gaze to Traveler. Witch Queen projected lies, clever deceptions wrapped in shadow. Tides turned, witness sent away, back amongst the stars.
Are you saying Savathun deceived the witness? Is she the reason humanity survived?
Not the reason. A reason. Not for humanity, but for Traveler. My promise, delivered, will say no more, ever.
Consider the deal upheld. This is exactly what we sought. For now, I have one final task for you. The weapon. Keep it safe and secret. We can't afford anyone else getting their hands on the information it holds.
You got it.
I must leave. Parasite, it's been...
Spare me.
Oh, man. Mara, you had me worried like fucking crazy. Woo! Not gonna lie. She had me worried she was actually going to take the worm inside of her. Woo! Alright. Well, that'll be it for this video. I'll see you all in the next one. Later, Guardians. Shucks.